One of the things that sort of I find weird when I go away and come back to Britain is the fact that, you know, people are frightened of change so much in this country. And it does make sense because people individually are like that. I think it's very much the fact we never really had a fucking, you know, proper revolution or anything like that. We just accept the political status quo. But we can no longer do that, as far as I'm concerned. It's unacceptable. simply because with most of politics really is a self-serving entity that doesn't actually serve anything or anybody. So the chance to make that take on an environmental agenda should not be. I'm sharp.
No more going to the dark side.
Thanks, everyone.